know. Pablo, I can't just mention your restaurant. Somebody has to eat there. No, somebody famous. You know that.
Sara Milos.
No, 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 no. Okay, bye.
Need your signature?
I hate it when a guy calls a girl who did not give him her number. So this is me not calling. Over.
Yes, you're right. This is much less invasive.
Listen, I've been thinking about that sign on your forehead, and I was wondering if you'd mind taking it down for dinner Friday night. Over.
Oh, I can't. I have a couple parties I have to hit.
Gossip never sleeps.
Not till about 4 a.m.
Saturday.
I have a date.
Do you know the definition of perseverance, Miss Milos?
An excuse to be obnoxious?
Continuing in a course of action without regard to
discouragement, opposition, or previous failure. Over.
Okay, Webster, how do I get rid of you?
Breakfast Sunday. And you can barely even call that a date. You do that with out-of-town relatives that you don't even like. Over.
Okay, I guess I could do Sunday.
You forgot to say over. Over.
This conversation's over as soon as you tell me when and where.
7 a.m. North Cove Marina. Over and out.
7 a.m.? No, are you crazy? I don't do 7 a.m. Hello?
Sign here, huh?
What?
You said Sunday, right?
Yeah.